the embattled sheriff's deputy accused of doing nothing to help those students during the high school shooting is now defending himself. Newly revealed audio recordings raise questions about what really happened as President Trump weighs in, saying he would have handled it differently.
I really believe I'd run into it even if I didn't have a weapon.
Chaos on the highway. Dozens of bikers caught on camera taking over Boston's interstate. Terrorizing drivers clashing with police. Many of them escaping.
And counting down to the Oscars, one-on-one with host Jimmy Kimmel. How he plans to handle the Me Too movement, politics, and the thousands of jokes he's considering.
How will you know if you've gone too far?
I'm sure the internet will tell me.
Plus, his heartwarming message about his son, Billy, and what he's now saying about that Oscar moment no one will ever forget. Only on GMA This Morning.